Welcome to the Dome at America Center in St. Louis, Missouri. Thousands of fans have packed the stadium to watch the high-flying stars of Monster Energy, AMA Supercross, and FIM World Championship battle it out. Well, that will end this 250 qualifying session. Here's a look at the results. The starting lineups are now set for the heat races. Those are about to begin next. The riders are locked into the gate for the first 250 heat race of the night. This one is going to be intense, as only the first nine riders will go directly to the main event. Are you ready? Here we go. Thank you. results. Of course, the top nine going straight to the main. The rest will have one more opportunity in the last chance qualifier. The dirt surface inside the dome at America Center in St. Louis, Missouri is some of the best you will find anywhere for racing. The riders love it because they know they can attack the track. If you want to be Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Champion, you need a great run here in St. Louis. Get ready. The gate is about to drop. Here we go. Was an incredible race, proving once again just how competitive the 250 class is. Let's take a look at the final results. The pace of that race was absolutely crazy. They definitely gave it their all. Thank you.